Drake, I'm expecting a nuke. Drake, I'm expecting you to end Kendrick's career. Drake, I'm expecting you to retire this man. OVO goons, we unite tonight. And we break hell. Wait, how the fuck is that saying go? All hell breaks loose. Show them who you are. 7 minute diss? Is this a music video too? Nobody does it like Drake, I swear, bro.
Maybe in this song, you shouldn't start by saying,
nigga, I said it, I know that you mad. I've emptied the clip over friendlier jabs. You mentioned my seed, now deal with his dad. I gotta go bad, I gotta go bad.
I'm sweating, bro. I'm fucking sweating. Wait, is this the minivan that minivan from that one album?
Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the thought. I was really, really trying to keep it PG. I was really, really trying to keep it PG. If you had a set, then
give your ass
a DP.
I don't know how TikTok lives work, so.
You PC. You know who really bang and set my nigga YG.
Oh, YG, look at that.
You know who really bang and set my nigga Chuck T. You know who even bang and set out there CB. And nigga Cole lose his sleep on this, it ain't me. You better have
some
people work at that shit.
Cole, don't forget your silly ass, goofy ass, apologize in less than 24 hours. God damn, that fraud. I can't even listen to Wet Dreams anymore. Like, I get pissed. I get pissed when I listen to Wet Dreams.
Read, I mean it's true, a nigga slimy for my AP. Just like how Metro nigga slimy for his main squeeze. Out here begging for attention, nigga, say please.
Always ready. Hey, he dropping like that N-word crazy.
Free. You just acting like an activist, it's make believe. Don't even go back to your hood and plant no money trees. Say you hate.
This is why Drake is already better than Kendrick. I don't have to find 10 sources to see if Kendrick's source is credible or whatever. I don't need a site. A whole essay. I don't need a cite, a paragraph. I don't need to do Cornell notes and connect the dots. He tells it like it is, bro.
Hate the girls I fuck, but what you really mean? I've been with black and white and everything that's in between. You the black messiah, wiping up a mixed queen. And hit vanilla cream to help out with your self-esteem. Also, Bobby shit, I wanna know what Whitney need. All that puppy love was over in y'all late teens.
Oh my God.
Why you never hold your son and tell him say cheese? We coulda left the kids out of this, don't blame me. You a dog and you know it, you just play sweet. Your baby mama cash was always screaming, save me. You did it dirty all your life. You
Kendrick, your baby mama doesn't like you? Oh my God. Kendrick, pack it up, buddy. This is a minute and 40 seconds into a 7 minute diss, and I'm already like, I'm sweating.
One of them little kids might be day
oh
free.
My God. I heard that one of them little kids might be Dave Freeze. First of all, I don't know who Dave Freeze is, but Google Dave Freeze. President of Top Dog and oh my God, little Kenny. That's not your child?
Don't make it day freeze. Cause if your GM is your BM secret BD, then this is all making plenty fucking sense to me. Hey, let that shorty breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your
hands
knees.
On your
hands
knees.
On your knees.
Hands on your knees.
Shake that ass for Drake.
And shake that ass for free. Me. For free.
Yeah, we're not that kind of free. I'm talking about my nigga Dave. Yo, man, a little K. We call that shit a mini Drake. He always said I overlooked him, I was staring straight. These bars go over Kenny head no matter what I say. I know you like to keep it short, so let me paraphrase.
Oh, here you go, paraphrase.
Hit us with the
that's Kendrick's language.
Nigga say, almost started reaching for my ways. Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a 50 bag, 29 for the thought. I was really, really trying to keep it.
Oh.
Bow.
Yeah. Bow, bow,
stop
bow.
Playing around and take this shit seriously.
What is this?
Niggas is a joke, I take it serious though. Yo.
What is this?
Look. If Drake shooters doing TikToks, nigga really shooting in your gang. That's P's brother, y'all ain't getting shit shot. Nigga can't listen to the stick talking falsetto, saving for a hip hop. Nigga, you don't even be at home, dog. You a souvenir out the gift shop. Nigga still mad about that one hoe. We ain't even fuck. I just lip lock with her. I get acting when it's wartime. I ain't even really let my dick drop. Nigga, what the fuck? I heard Rick drop. Nigga talking something about a nose job. Nigga, Ozempic got a side effect of jealousy and doubt. I never told y'all niggas.
Oh my.
In the bars, let a nigga rock, kinda like
Rick Ross is on Ozempic. That shit is not working. Holy fuck, Rick Ross.
Old job, nigga, house sitting on some land, but it's out where no one even really know y'all niggas. Bitches gotta drive 2 hours for your pay, I'm just to give a blow job, nigga. Must have started up a snowball, cause my last record deal was 400 ends. These days, that's a low bar, nigga. Hey, who's next on the list? Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called niggas? Which one of my so-called niggas need a chef on a clip? Always knew I had to smoke y'all niggas. Good kid, mad city van, wheel potty latch and make the door slide. Tears running down my cheek, laughing at you pussy dying, it's a war cry. We get music getting played in all the spots where boys got a little more pride. That's what.
Hold on, they calling Drake a little zesty. They calling Drake a bad bitch. The Weeknd is out here dissing. And he just said that The Weeknd's music is being played at pride parades. Holy shit, who's really gay?
All your friends dip into Atlanta paying just to
nothing
find
wrong
a
being
guy.
Gay.
Able run your fucking bread, need to buy some more chains for some more guys. Let me find another street nigga I could take to the game court side. Let me get a used Ferrari for a rapper, take the nigga on a horse ride. Anything to take a spotlight off the fact the boss is a drugged out little punk sissy from the north side. Rakim talking shit again. Gas cause you hit my BM first, nigga.
Oh my god, is Rakim ASAP MIDI?
Do the math who I was hitting in. I ain't even know you rap still, cause they only talking about your fit again. Probably gotta have a kid again. Anything to take a spotlight off the fat of ball.
Hold on, I need my fucking phone, bro. Oh my lordy lord. Oh my lordy lord. That did not just fly. That did not just go over my head like that. We all know. So Rakim is ASAP Rocky. His baby mama is his wife or whatever. He's going out with Rihanna. So what ASAP Rocky is dissing is that he smashed Drake's baby mama before Drake did it. All right.
Boss is a drugged out little punk sissy from the north side. Rakim talking shit again. Gas cause you hit my BM first, nigga. Do the math who I was hitting in.
Drake just owned ASAP Rocky. ASAP Rocky, Drake made you. What fucking problems? Drake smashed Rihanna first. You heard it here first. How do I get more followers on Twitch? I got 2 right now. I'm love. Check me out. First of all, this is a fake account. Oh, you're following me since May 6, 2022? Shut the fuck up. Messages. Yo, where did you find the racist vid at on YouTube? Bro, where? Yo, how do... Oh, so... Alright, this is 2 years. Let me tell you how to get more followers on Twitch. Make TikToks. That's a real honest thing. Real honest. Honest. I was going to say fuck out of here, but I saw you follow me for 2 years, basically. Yeah, just basically make TikToks. Porter, you're a woman? Let me check out your... No, I'll check out your shit after.
I ain't even...
even know you rat still, cause they only talking about your fit again. Probably gotta have a kid again then.
Wait, ASAP Rocky does rap?
Ain't even know you rat still, cause they only talking about your fit again. Probably gotta have a kid again for you think of dropping any shit again. Even when you do drop, they gon' say you should've model cause it's mid again. Smoking
facts.
They should've put you on the first one trying to get it in. Ask Fring if this a good idea, the next time you cuddled in a bed again. She'll even tell you leave the boy alone before you get your head split again. Pluto shit made me sick to my stomach, we ain't never really been through it. Lena Wayne, he a fucking lame, so I know he had to be an influence. These niggas had a plan and they finally found a way to rope you into it. Two separate albums, this and I just did a cam to it, nigga skim through it. Me and Savage had the hoes dripping wet, it shows, almost had to swim to it. K dot shit is only hitting hard when Baby King put his pen to it.
Oh my god.
Me the white boy and the shit kinda got a ring to it. Cause all these rappers waving white flags while the whole fucking club sing to it. Murder scene on your man tonight, then come to vigil with the candlelight.
R.I.P. Virgil.
You know, Rick reading my Miranda rights. I'm going on vacation, I hope next time.
Rick is a fucking cop.
Pay for saying my name, guess now niggas understand the price, man. What?
A third beat switch.
Hey, Kendrick.
I can't take all this Drake. Pause.
Just open his mouth. Someone go hand him a Grammy right now. Where's your uncle at?
Wait, hold on. That's fucking crazy. That is literally Kendrick fans. I'm not gonna lie. That is Kendrick fans be saying the craziest glazing shit ever. First of all, I'm uploading these disses in hopes of getting on the Drake OVO Goons recommended page, but I'm getting on Kendrick Glazer's recommended page, and they just keep cooking the shit out of me in the comments.
Cause I wanna talk to the man in the house. West Coast niggas do phase, right? Come get this ass whooping, I'm handing them out. You wanna take over for real? Then come get his legacy out of my house. A cease and desist is for hoes. Can't listen to lies that come out of your mouth. You call the Tupac estate and beg them to sue me and get that shit down. I'm losing perspective on beef. Boy, when the same beat and I kill you for fun.
Whoa, is this for Kenny? Little Kenny? Happy co-parenting, happy divorce? So Kendrick has... Kendrick doesn't have a real son or whatever. And Kendrick's wife doesn't love him anymore.
Fun, your daddy got robbed by Top. You stunning and Wayne like father, like son. Anthony set up the plays. Kojo be charging you double for none. And shook about what I'ma say. But texting your phone like we already won. You tell me what I shouldn't say. But fucking my nigga, it's already done. We already know it's a 20-1. We already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boy. The honorable thing is to give me the loot. You right about fuck the big three. It's only Big D in this video proof. I sent you.
Dude, it's crazy because Drake's meat got leaked. He's writing about it in diss songs. He's basically cooking Kendrick with his meat, bruh. Oh my god.
Go play at the park. Two light-skinned kids, the shit will be cute. Unless you don't want to be seen with anyone that isn't blacker than you. We get it. We got it. The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. We get that you like to put gin in your juice. We get that you think that you bishop in juice. When you put your hands on your girl, is it self-defense because she's bigger than you?
Kendrick Lamar, you're hitting women out here? Oh my, Kendrick is getting fucking cooked.
Back is up against the curb. You digging for dirt, should be digging for proof. Why did you move to New York? Is it because you live in that bachelor life? Proposed in 2015, but don't want to make her your actual wife. I'm guessing this wedding ain't happening right, because we know the girls that you actually like. The darkest secrets are coming to light. It's all on your face like what happened to Mike. Oh shit, it's all making sense. Maybe I'm Prince and you actually Mike.
Being, what's that called? She's been your fiance. They're engaged for 9 years. Imagine you're a famous, rich, super millionaire rapper that drops once every 10 years and you don't have the free time to get married. You're engaged for 9 years, little Kenny. Do something. That's not a marriage. That marriage is not happening. All right, back into it. Drake said he might be Prince and little Kenny might be Michael Jackson.
Michael was praying his features would change so people believe that he's actually white.
just for change. Get on pop breakers and rap for the whites. And wait, you say your brother Jermaine, but you only here to stay out of the light. Oh shit, just follow me, right? Cause nothing you saying could bother me, right? I get off the plane and nothing has changed. I handed the lala with all of my ice. Handed the lala with all of my ice. Handed the lala with all of my ice. This shit gotta be over by now for anyone out here that's calling it right. You're dead. You're dead. There's nowhere to hide, there's nowhere to hide, you know what I mean. They hired a crisis management team to clean up the fact that you beat on your queen. The picture you painted ain't what it seemed.
What the? Fuck, I got up too fast and my left knee hurt. Doubling down that Kendrick beats on his fucking wife and they hired someone to cover it up is insane, bruh.
Get in.